When you were the host of the Daily Show,
yeah.
Let's face it, there was a lot of power in there, because if you went to town on somebody and beat the shit out of them, it fucking worked. Were you ever threatened in ways where people sure. said to you, you better quit fucking with me or sure. else?
I was called down to the White House a couple of times. But remember, too, like, it's somewhat of a media narcissism to believe that cultural power is actual power. The truth is, everything that we railed against, you know, went forward, whether we were yelling at them or not. You know, we couldn't have been
yes,
more
but against the people
the Iraq War, and somehow we didn't stop it.
Why were you called down to the White House?
It was during the Obama years a couple of times.
Because you had done something they didn't agree with?
On The Daily Show, we didn't really have access to politicians and media. We really were sort of this strange island in that space. And I always, and that's the way we wanted it. We, early on in like 2000, we went to these places and like saw what that glad-handing world was and realized that if we get that shit on us, it's going to change the way we do the show and not for the good. It's going to polarize us in a way that we're going to have friends. We're going to have friends in the business that we're not going to want to. And so what I used to say to the show always was, look around this room. When you leave this show, these will be the only friends you have left.
Right, that's
it's
good.
It's going to be, you know, we didn't want to be a part of that machinery.
Hey, John.
But what about the White House calls? What happened then?
Everything's funny until it's your guy.
Yes.
And if you are to do that, you know, it's, you'll be, you know, there's the big accusation of so it's both sides, a pox on both their houses. And you're like, it's not a pox on both their houses. It's that you have to be able to criticize. It's sort of like when the left criticizes America and the right says, love it or leave it. Right. But if you criticize the left, there is a certain love it or leave it, or a certain, like, that's not helpful. Right. But that was the general tenor of why I was called down was, where, you know, I see you.